So let's start. In this video, we are going to animate a four bar mechanism. First, go to the profile toolbar, then select profile, double click on it. Then draw forward, okay. So then we give it to dimension constraints. So we have to constrain all the dimensions. So using a constraint toolbar, and constrain all the dimensions. If we have to, in Catia, if we have to draw any object, first we have to constrain them. Let's check all object constraint or not. So give it to dimension. Suppose I give dimension 20 for this. Okay, for this I give dimension 20. Okay, and that one, and that is I give dimension of 40. Okay, here we give dimension like 50. Okay, so here we set an angle between this chain and this. Okay, suppose we give an angle 45. Okay, so all the this chain is all constraints. So we see here not anything is moving. So we using here animated constraints, auto constraint, we use animate constraint. This is the option here. This is a constraint toolbar, and we use here or animate constraint. Then we select angle, and angle we click, and we here the first value is 45 degrees, and last value is 90 degrees. We set here last value 360 degrees, and first value we give it to 0. Okay, and number of steps depends if we have to increase the number of steps, then we have increase or decrease, depends upon you. So let's start. Here the complete, here is a loop, here is a repeat, click on repeat and start. So this is a animated constraint of four bar mechanism. You see here, if we have to here, this is a moving line of anti-clockwise direction, and if you have to clockwise direction, then click on here, right side. This is on. Sorry. This is in a clockwise direction. Okay. Here is a one shot. Click on it. Only one. Rotating only one times. This is a loop. This is a loop. And this is a repeat. Depends upon you. Okay, thank you.